ეს კანონი არის თავისი არსით, თავის სულისკვეთებით რუსული კანონი, რომელიც ეწინააღმდეგება ჩვენ კონსტიტუციას და ეწინააღმდეგება ყველა ევროპულ სტანდარტებს და ამდენად წარმოადგენს შეფერხებას ჩვენ ევროპულ გზაზე. ეს ვეტო არის სრულიად გამართული.
Did what she had to do. So there is the message from the rest of governments to do the same and about this law to keep it out from Georgian people. Because we all need Europe, we are going to Europe and we don't need this Russian government here.
I don't know how much we will get out of it. The ruling party has full power to put the law in action. Anyway, so I think what we need now is consolidation of the power, opposition. So we need to know where to go because the way how the ruling party is acting right now is disappointing.
Firstpost reports from the world's second largest continent. Hello, I'm Alison LaGrange. A very warm welcome from Durban, South Africa. We get you the news and the newsmakers from Africa. South Africa goes to the polls on the 29th of May. I will track the election and bring you ground reports. Is it the end of the road for the African National Congress? And will former President Jacob Zuma stage a dramatic comeback? From elections, to climate change, to innovations, and opportunities. As the world's attention shifts, We report from Africa, the heart of the Global South. Join me every weekday live on First Post.